Hello everyone from one of the great German cities, Nuremberg, our venue is the Max Morlock Stadion. I'm Derek Ray, I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live action from the Zweite Bundesliga. It's Nuremberg up against Werder Bremen.
Well, thank you Derek, all the talking is done. Time now to put the coach's plans into action. Let's hope both teams really have a go at each other from the start of this match. It should be a cracker.
And a look at the starting 11 for Nuremberg. Now, there has been some discussion about the style of play. Some would argue it's on the negative side. What realistically should we expect, Lee?
Yeah, they do tend to collapse when they don't have the ball. They sit off the opposition, almost inviting pressure onto them before trying to open up when they do have the ball. I don't think we'll see any changes today in that approach.
Mats Müller-Dahli. Manuel Scheffler. This looks promising. Excellent block. That's not a bad ball. And straight at the goalkeeper then. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Johannes Eggestein. Good-looking sequence. Tremendous block. Well, you can probably see why we're focusing on this fellow as one to watch. Lee, in particular, what do you expect to see from his game?
Well, I hope these defenders have read the player notes for this game. They're up against the goal machine. They need all their focus and attention to stop him.
A matter of keeping his composure. Into the penalty area, and the problem not completely solved. Spot on with that tackle. Possession lost. Moving forward effectively. High quality defending. Felix Lohkemper. Can he give them the lead? But it can't get through. Great pressure to win the ball back. Johannes Eggestein. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Can they slot it home? Well, a time for composure on the ball. Anto Gergic. Well, no way through. They've given it away. Not high quality defending. Scheffler. Well, they keep the ball moving. Oh, great vision. Mats Müller-Dahli. Cleared away comprehensively. Josh Sargent. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Takes the shot! Not to be in terms of the finish. Yeah. Felix Lohkemper. And teammates to play it to. Johannes Geis. Well, not covering himself in glory, but a fine stop. Bittencourt. And here's Gebrselassie. Kevin Moerwald. Sargent. Well, visionary passing. Now the task is to remain focused. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
The opening goal of the game then. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the ball's gone. Felix Lohkemper. Johannes Eggestein. Well, he must get rid of the ball. Really good interception. Tackling and winning the ball to boot.
Felix Lohkemper.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? And thumped away. And they are on the move again. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball.
Guys.
And a chance to level it. And he's done it. Parity again. A magnificent game unfolding.
Well, this is definitely worth another look. Superb interplay. So slick. And you have to say, with a finish to grace any game. Lovely, calm, classy strike right there.
The managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. Velkovic. Kevin Moerwald. Josh Sargent. It looks promising. And a significant block following that cross. Johannes Eggestein. Ball with Bittencourt. Timely intervention. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Pascal Köpke. Getting forward. Dangerous ball. Foiling them effectively. Kevin Moerwald. A bit sloppy in possession. Margreiter. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And a substitution in the offing. Anto Gergic. Bittencourt. Well, they must exercise caution standing off as they are. On the offensive. And taken away. He won the ball. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And intercepting it. Felix Lohkemper. Disappointing for the players of the centre that it didn't reach them. Bittencourt. Dangerous looking through ball. Now, will they do it from here? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
And firing it into the area. Not to be this time. It might be the moment to get them ahead. Felix Lohkemper. Robin Hack. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Not a great pass. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And they have possession again. That's a lovely ball. Still a chance. Well, threat averted. Gergic. Gebrselassie. Might be a chance here. That's well blocked. Hanno Behrens. Now can they make something happen? An attack full of promise. And offside, unfortunately. Time for a change then. Kevin Murwald. Romano Schmid. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. Is it going to be? Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. Not an especially strong challenge. Can he put them in front? But it can't get through. And a throw-in forthcoming. And the substitution will occur now. Kevin Mürwald. On the scent of a winner late in this game. Must take the lead here. Oh, he's been boiled. How pivotal could that be at this stage of the game?
Well, that's a solid save. Really good reactions there.
Played into the center of the box. Nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. They're not giving their opponents any time to breathe. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. Looks like the winner.
Well, 2-1 it is here. And there it is, the final whistle, and the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces, Lee.